eternity.
Thank you.
morning and happy Sabbath. Good morning and happy Sabbath. We have one more treat for you before the Messiah performance starts. Please listen and welcome Mr. Brandon McCleary, violinist.
And quarrels cease. fill the whole world with heaven's peace. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. O come, O come, Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile here, until the Son of God appear. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel. Will you repeat with me the Sabbath covenant? You'll find it at the beginning of your program. Let us begin. Remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. 6 days shalt thou labor and do all thy work. But the Sabbath day is the Sabbath of the Lord thy God. In it thou shalt not do any work, thou, nor thy son, nor thy daughter, thy manservant, nor thy maidservant, nor thy cattle, nor the stranger that is within thy gates. For in 6 days the Lord made heaven and earth, the sea and all that in them is, and rested the seventh day. Wherefore the Lord blessed the Sabbath day and hallowed it.
Here at Ebenezer, we begin our worship services praising God, lifting up his name, holy, 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 Lord God Almighty. We'd like to invite you to join us in our worship as we begin singing this great hymn of the church, Holy, Holy, Holy. Let's sing it together. Lift it now. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, early in the morning our song shall rise to thee.
Father in heaven, we are grateful that you have allowed us to be here this morning. We are thankful for your keeping power. Now, as we seek to praise your name, we ask that your Holy Spirit will come and guide us, tell us what to say and what to do. And finally, when this day is finished, Lord, may we go away glorified and having known that we have worshiped here on this holy day. Be in our hearts and in our minds and keep us always. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Please be seated.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Now, I get that kind of good morning on a regular day. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
We would like to welcome you to Ebenezer. We're so glad that you have come to worship with us today. We want you to know that this is indeed a worship service. And if you came to be entertained, this is the wrong place to be. We've come to praise and honor our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We have many guests with us today. We have our leaders from our conference. We want to recognize our conference president, Elder Fordham, our past president, Elder Cheatham, and their families. And we have other clergy that are here. We welcome each and every one of you. There are some folk here who are from the city of Philadelphia. Government, we welcome you this morning. If you are a first-time visitor or guest here in Ebenezer, if you would just slip your hand up, we have a special little gift we'd like to place in your hand. Just slip your hand up. Ushers, just leave. There's some in the balcony, some just hold it up until you get it. We want you to know a little bit about us. Inside, there is a little booklet, and there's also a little card. It's a welcome card. If, when the offering is lifted, if you will just place this card in the offering, we'll put you on our mailing list, and whenever great things are going on, which is all of the time, but we'll notify you through email that there's something special that you ought to come back to Ebenezer for. So please fill that card out and place it in the offering when it is lifted. We would also like to welcome today our guests who are online. This is being streamed live. This is the first time. So as you know, when you are being streamed live, that everybody can see. So if you decide to get up and scratch your head, somebody in California might be able to see it. But we welcome all of those who are online with us, and unfortunately, we cannot give you a welcome packet, but if you would just respond to the online line there, we'll make sure that you are welcome here also and that you will receive that. Just a couple of business things. This evening, our church is sponsoring a children's party, and that party, the venue for that party, has been moved from Universal School back to this building. It begins at 6 o'clock this evening, and it's for our community children. We're looking for about 100 children to be here, and they're going to have a grand time. And again, as we have said before, we're looking for children of our church and children who have been invited. We cannot accept the whole world. We only have limited space. And then secondly, we are very grateful that we have plenty of parking. And we're glad that you were able to park. I hope you were able to park on a parking lot. There are plenty of parking lots around that we've secured. Just remember this, that if you are parked in front of someone, that when the services are finished, you need to go back to your spot. Is that all right? Hello, is that all right? All right, so let us be courteous Christians. And also, if you are saving any seats for anyone, it is now too late. So all seats, we have people standing, waiting for seats. So all seats now are available. It's too late to call, too late to text. If they're not here by now, they're welcome to come next year and be here by 10 o'clock. By 10 o'clock, it was just about full. But all seats, you understand, it's unfair to hold seats now when there are people who are here. Again, welcome to Ebenezer. Let us praise and worship our Lord together.
Shall we stand as we sing our hymn of worship, hymn number 125 in the Adventist hymnal, Joy to the World. Please sing and please stand and sing together all four stanzas.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth
sing a king. Let every heart, prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and heaven and nature sing. Joy to the earth, the Savior reigns. Let men their song implore, while fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains, repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat, repeat the sounding joy. No more let's sin and sorrow, nor thoughts infest the ground. He comes to me, his blessings far as the curse is found, far as the curse is found, far as the curse is found. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nation full. The glory of his righteousness and wonders